I just paid $130 for a Canon T3i, these lenses, and this bag. The Canon T3i was released in early 2011 and quickly developed a reputation for being a great value camera for YouTube, vlogging, and other forms of content creation. But today, we're going to answer the question of how does the Canon T3i hold up in 2022? Please stay tuned for the full video.